Ever said last week that he's done because he doesn't want to get hurt. And the basket by Kuyulubo on the pass from McLaughlin.
Throw it down, big kick. Throw it down. Great pass. Great ball movement. And Creed conducts.
Yes. Stewart with a three-pointer, the all-time leader in threes for the Trojans.
And you can tell. It should be shorter.
Matthews. It's a three.
Jordan Matthews, the first Trojan on the court here today for practice.
Today for the rebound. Alley-oop to Stewart. What a pass by McLaughlin.
That is USC basketball.
Matthews attacking. Stewart, long three ball is good. What a start for Stewart.
What a start for USC.
Miami Heat, by the way, beat to Denver in double overtime tonight. Rukosevic with the basket, and the Trojan lead is now 7.
22 games. Going to work on his health overall. Just fantastic how hard he works. Wow. I love LeBron James. I love NIT. Please, the future.
Back to the game. USC by 3. Here's Usher for 3. And Jordan Usher, freshman from Kansas, Georgia. Another guy that's gotten better as the season has gone along. He had 13 points in their first round win over UNC Asheville.
Great offensive execution for the Hilltoppers in the first half. 60% shooting. But Jordan Usher, right off the first transition, the opportunity, making it fly here. Parks, Grand Tetons, Yellowstone, Glacier.
USC back in front by 2. McLaughlin having a terrific night. Got
attack. Jordan Usher, throw it down. Dr. J to the hoop. Of art museum. You become a part of the USC family. You are set for life.
Offensive rebound, put back by Matthews. So Matthews down with 8 points. It's a 4-point game.
And just Andy.
They have not missed a free throw. 12 for 12. Here's a long
Okay.
McLaughlin with 6 to shoot, leans in and scores to give the Trojans a 3-point lead. Update. And then the winner goes to New York. Stewart, 4-3, and a 20-point lead for Elijah Stewart.
Good.
McLaughlin drives, and he gets the back shot. We're tied at 72, 2.5 to 1. Forrest Lamp is here tonight, the LA Chargers. Basket inside by Rukosevic. That was a great design play by Andy Enfield. Out of the timeout, it's a 1-point game. Season comes to an end. Western Kentucky is going to the quarterfinals and will play Oklahoma State on Wednesday night.